Good morning, everyone. May Lord bless you today. We thank God Almighty for this wonderful grace. I am here once again to interpret your dream by the special grace of God, not by my power, not by mind, but by His grace. By His grace. Amen. Today's topic are seeing umbrella in a dream. Dream of seeing umbrella. We know umbrella as a something that we use to shield ourselves against rain or sun. Against rain or sun. If you use umbrella, cover yourself. When rain is beating, the rain will not touch you. It will protect you from the rain. It can protect you for the sun to not beat you. So you see, it stands as a protection. It stands as a protection, something that will protect your life, that will protect your clothes, that will protect your body against sun and rain. So umbrella is good. So I don't know how you see your own umbrella. So in a spiritual realm, we describe umbrella as a shell, as like a blanket, a powers. It representing powers, protection in a spiritual realm. It representing protection. He representing what is covered, shame, something that covered somebody, covered someone glory, covered someone blessings, cover someone a future, and cover someone destiny. So you see, all this dream is like this. The way you understand it, physical, is not the way other person understand it. By special grace of God, the Holy Spirit told me that this umbrella has something to do with power. If you dream of umbrella, are you the one that holding that umbrella in the dream? And you still use that umbrella and cover yourself, and still rain penetrate from that umbrella, still beating you. You see, maybe hole that umbrella have teared, still rain penetrate from that umbrella, beating you, but you cover yourself. That shows that there is some powers that working against your health. If you check yourself, if you are dreaming that kind of dream, and you see that umbrella, you cover it, it did not shield you from sun or water, that means your body is not okay. And that thing that is happening to you is a power of darkness. That is not ordinary thing, it's a charm. You eat poison, there is poison in your body. There is poison in your body. Check yourself very well. That treatment you're treating yourself since shows that umbrella shows that all the protection you inquire, mean those treatment, everything is not working. It's a spiritual something. You have to go to spiritual side and pray very well and break the yoke of charm. Break the yoke on charm. If that umbrella has hold and still penetrate, you cover it. It's not sure, not cover you, not protecting you. It's about sign. Did you dream umbrella and use it and you cover yourself and the breeze blow that umbrella? Take it off from your hand. Check yourself very well. The glory, your destiny, your protection, everything about you, someone have take it by fire, by force. You don't have protection again. It shows that there's nothing cover you. You know that this word of God said that I will cover you by my own wings and by my own umbrella. So it shows that someone have taken away your glory. Someone have taken away your protection. You are empty. Anything can penetrate that time. You are no more hiding again for your enemies. They used power. They have invoked your honor. They invoke your life. From that moment you start dreaming of that dream, check yourself very well. Your business, everything about you, people will start gossiping about you. People will start penetrating. Even those that have never insulted you will start insulting you. They will start gossiping. You become empty. If you go to some way, that glory the people used to see and honor you, they will not see it again. In your business, people will not come. If you are selling something, people will start, that thing they used to buy, they will start seeing that thing, that will start smelling. Things will start spoiling. There is nothing good People will see about you because the glory of God have gone out from you. They have gone out from you. Did you dream of umbrella? And that umbrella, you collect it from someone and you close it. Maybe the person open it and you collect it from that one and close it. Glory be to the Lord. Why can't you go and give thanks with it? That shows that the power that enemy use and cover you with shame, cover your destiny, cover your honor, your business. You have collected, you have closed it. You have closed that shame. You see, you have closed that shame. When you say that kind of dream, what you're supposed to say, Father God, any powers that cover my business, any spiritual umbrella that enemy use and cover my destiny, any spiritual umbrella that enemy use and cover my glory, I take it by fire, by force, and I close it. That one you close, collected from that person, is that person that, that power, the enemy that be, that thing they use and cover you, that umbrella in dream representing powers. That power that cover you with shame, that cover your business, that make people are not buying, are not seeing anything from you, you have collected it and closed it. From that, they watch very well. Things will start changing. How do you dream of seeing umbrella in your dream? Did you see umbrella in your dream? And that umbrella, you are stuck, you see that umbrella, you know, you are just moving. You see umbrella moving in your front, and you do not see someone that holding that umbrella, but you know that umbrella is open and start moving. Someone is moving that umbrella. Are you trying to see that person? You did not see that person. Shows that there are some secrets about your foundation that you have to find out. There are some secrets about your foundation. I don't know the kind of foundation you laid for yourself, or your father or your parents laid for you. That means there is secret that you need to find out. There is something that happens to you, has something to do with your foundation. Foundation is that place, that thing, altar you raise. You may raise an altar, maybe worship idol or worship God or your parents. That thing, they are stealing you secretly. You don't know your problem. Go and search your problem through your foundation. Search it very well from your father's land, from your father's mother's side, and search it from your side. Pray very well. I ask God to reveal the secret about my foundation, about my father foundation, that whatever any powers that enemy is using, working against, covering what I'm doing, my ministry, my church, everything about me, Father God, reveal today. And you start scattering that umbrella, for that umbrella to blow out and see the secret about yourself. There is some secret that you need to know about your life, about your spiritual side. I don't know how you see your own umbrella. Do you dream of umbrella, and you use umbrella, start, you are using umbrella moving, and sun penetrate that umbrella and start shining in your face, blocking your face. You can't see any, you can't see road, but you hold an umbrella. When you cover it, the sun, you see a very hefty sun will start shining in your eye. You can't see road again. My dear, go and check very well. They have blind your future. Enemy have blind your future. You don't know where to go. You are in mood of confusion. Confusion have full all over your body. You don't know where to start again. You have a lot of problem, and the power that is working that thing is very heavy. You have to pray very, very hard. That shows that you are confused in life. Whatever you're doing, you are confused. You are not seeing anything again. Even people are not even coming to you again. They even check yourself that people are not calling you. You are struggling way to search. You are searching for light. You are searching for light. If you pray and that light bright and you start seeing a crowd, seeing people, glory be to God. But that one shows that sun that you are searching for light, you will never find any. That your future is blind. They have tied you. They are tied all your destiny. They have put a spirit of confusion in your life. Pray very hard. Pray very hard. I will drop here. Please, may God bless you. If you have your own dream, drop it here. But if what I'm doing is very good for you and you like it and you want to support me, just only your comments and say, well done, sir. Well done, brother. Well done. Eh? You encourage me. I will do more. Thank you. If God bless you, go and give thanks to God. For him to receive all the glory. It's only him that will receive all the glory. Thank you very much. My name is King Bright Okono. God bless you and be blessed.